From three ticks out, he's in. So Stevens County finally on the board here in the second quarter. And then Jay